Hi, I'm Maureen.
Hi, I'm Allie.
And this is studio 14. Number 14 at Chrome Edge Studios. I'm going to talk about my work. I am an acrylic artist who focuses mainly on impressionistic style, and I do urban and nature-inspired artwork. One of my pieces is this still life study of flowers.
It's so beautiful, I'm going to take it home with me.
Thank you,
Allie. This is my side of the studio. I don't really focus on one single thing. I do a lot of color and abstracts, and I love to work with elements such as rust and bronze and copper. And here's a piece that I just finished up that's going to be available at Festivus that has silver leafing, rust, bronze, different elements like that. And it's a lot of my pieces have this in it, as well as elements, classical elements such as scroll work, etc. I also have a faux painting business, and I've been doing that for 21 years, self-employed. So I'm proud of that, and I'm proud to show off all this art, and I hope you can come down to Festivus December 8th, that whole weekend. We also have a third roommate over here. His name is Aaron Hopgood. He couldn't be with us tonight, and he focuses on nature, photography, and cityscapes. And he also does a lot of portraiture. So here's a piece of his. And thanks for taking a few minutes to check out our studio, and hopefully you can come see it in person.
Yeah, see you Friday.
Thanks.